Hello everyone, this is Arvind, and as part of our Learn Mokhi sessions, today we'll be discussing about promotions in Mokhi. If you check the documentation, I have opened the Mokhi.org, so let's go into the documentation. Under the documentation, you have to go to Mokhi application, then PopCommerce ERP user guide, their configuration. Under configuration, you will find this section of product. And under product, it's pricing and promotions. So here, the pricing and promotion related information is available here. So we'll be focusing mostly on the promotion part. So promotions. So here are the details related to, basic details related to promotions available in the Mokhi are listed down here. So how promotion works in Mokhi. So as it is mentioned, like each time the order is modified, that in a way that it actually satisfies a condition to affect a promotion, like item adding, edit item or quantities or prices of that item are changed in shipping information, etc. The system removes existing applied promotions and recalculates the promotions again. So this is how the promotions work. All those details, like how it works. So it finds all the promotion configured into the store, selected for the order, the applicable promotions that are selected for this order, those are selected, and that way it works. So that is more in technical terms. So here, that detail you can see over here. Then how to find and create a promotion. So here a demo site link is available there for Mokhi. So how we can go into the check of which are available promotions and how to create promotions, the details are here. So that we'll be discussing in details in a bit. And there are three standard promotion services that are available in Mokhi. So first one is buy X, get Y at Z% discount. So this is a common use promotion. Second one is a new customer discount. And third one is flat discount per quantity. Details of this promotion, like what buy X, get Y at Z% from discount does. So in this most common type of promotion, that covers promos like buy one, get one free. So like if Y value is 100, that means 100, the X and Y value is 1, 1, and Z value is 100. That means the second item will be free. So buy two, get one for 50% promotion. So all these type of promotions can be configured using buy X, get Y at Z% discount promotion. Here, the parameters and their descriptions are available. So it has these parameters like buy quantity. So it is a required field, get quantity, which is a required field, and well defined over here. So buy quantity is the quantity to buy to qualify for the discount, does not get the discount applied. So it will actually qualify this promotion to apply, but the promotion will be dependent on the get quantity. So get quantity is also required field. So this quantity, this actual, the number of quantity that is already will be actually using the promotion value. It must be the least buy plus get to cart to apply. So that, then discount percent, how much percent the discount will be applied on that quantity. The items with promo, so it is defaults to false, and if it is true, then the promotion will be applied to item quantities that can already have some other promotions applicable. Then the next is include non-consumer. So these are related to the party classifications. So if the placing party or the customer for which the order is being placed is a non-consumer, so it also defaults to false. And if it's true, the system will not check if the the end customer is a consumer or not. The second promotion is new customer discount. So this promotion service adds a percent discount child item to each qualifying order item. So here in this service, this is basically for the new customers. It has following parameters like discount percent. So it is a required parameter. Discount percent for the new customers is a plain number like 10, 25, 50, whatever you want to actually add. So this much percent will be applicable on for the new customers order. Items with promo, as I mentioned, like if true, applies to the product item quantities that already have another promotion. So it defaults to false, include non-consumer, it's same as the above, and required account for web. So this is new parameter. So if it's true, the web orders only apply if the customer has a user account. Then the third is flat discount per quantity. So this promotion applies to a discount amount per quantity. It is best limited by applicable products and with one or more use limits. So those details available here. So it has following parameters like discount amount is a, it's a flat discount sort of thing. So the discount amount is a required field. Items with promo as same as the about to promotions, and include non-consumer is related to the classification of the customer. If you want to check these promotions into the code, you can go over here. So here under the mental USL, we have a folder structure of service, mental, product, and promotion services. Under the promotion services, all the promotion related code for its applicability, like apply promotion service, its implementation is available here. You can check it out. Then add order promo code that is called when there is item changes or some changes that trigger the promotion recalculation or calculation. That service is available over here and its code. Then here are the standard promotion services. So under standard promotion services, we have new customer discount, buy guide discount, and a flat discount, the three services we have discussed about just now. So these are the standard services, and using these or by referring these, you can actually implement other promotions as you wish to implement. The implementation available here. So apart from that, if you wanted to create a new promotion for yourself, you actually need to register that promotion to use. So let's look at the file where you can, how you can actually register that promotion. So you actually need to create a data. So here under the mental setup data, you can see here, we have registered following three services like new customer discount, buy get discount, and flat discount for applying promotion. So the service type in our ID is product store promotion for all these three. And if you create similar data for a new service, you can actually write your own promotion service for some other requirements. So so this is how the promotion actually works in Moki. How to create a new promotion, create an order and apply that promotion and relate it to that functionality. We'll have a second session, short quick second session, in which we'll discuss in detail about that. That's all in this session. So thanks for part of this, and we'll discuss in detail, more detail about it in next session.